This is PC Spiele Tipps und Tricks with the introduction of the stealth bomber Horten HO229. There is a new plane in Desert Order. In this game, the stealth bomber Horten HO229 combines the properties of the U-87, the Halifax, and the ME-262. With other words, this plane is a jack-of-all-trades device. It is perfect in everything, as long as it does not become a target of something. This is its Achilles heel. This bomber cannot take as much damage as a Halifax can take. The stealth ability not only supports scouting, but it also protects against kinks which might come in the night when the player is offline to kill a Halifax waiting in front of a base. Against a Horten, this attacker would have to add a detect and it would then become the target of the base's flex. This makes the stealth bomber nearly invincible, including offline types. This is a good protection for such a high investment. When used against ground units, 18,000 attack strength show results. But often the ammunition is more expensive than the destroyed target. This shows that this is not the main purpose of this bomber. And after delivering 25 bombs, it is no longer dangerous. Without its bombs, it simply does nothing. You will see that animation of shooting on the target, but it has no effect. This bomber only works when it has its ammunition. When used against bases, it demonstrates its real strength. 450,000 firepower against bases are nearly as much as a Karl has, but the frequency of the bombs is higher. This makes the Horten bomber to the unit making most damage per minute against flex. Of course, two baby flex are not a challenge for this plane. It even does not use up all its ammunition for such a target. Against stronger bases, this bomber should be added towards the end of the battle to accelerate the attack again. As it will not survive long when it becomes a target of the flex, I recommend to wait until the base has less than 8 flex level 1 or 2 or less than 4 flex level 3. Otherwise, the time to remove the bomber after becoming the target is very short, making it difficult to remove it from the base before it is destroyed. Summary: with the stealth bomber Horten HO229, a new unit has been added to Desert Order that we shall see very often from now on. Its unique strength is to accelerate the last phase of a base attack, entering a battle when other units already are out of ammunition.